composer in Austin named Graham Reynolds, and he wrote this tune. It's called Greyhound because it's fast. And it features Phil Davidson. The ones that were no fun. Except for the thing were pretty fun. Let's have a moment of silence, please.
And everyone, I'd like everyone to say goodnight to Maggie.
Maggie.
Good night. Time for bed.
Maggie, good night.
It was lovely having you dance around.
Isn't there a song about Maggie? You brought Stuart to a song.
Yeah.
Let's do it now.
No.
Let's just pretend we are. Oh, Maggie, love for the Spanish. That is not it. What the fudge? It's a family show.
All right, let's play
Christmas. We'll play
you out with a nice march.
All right, here we go. Where should I cast the videos? Here we go. We'll be right back.
All right, if you're just getting here with the Invincible Czars, hello. Welcome to Fred's.
Clempton has been dying to sing one. Look, he's almost dead.
Are we doing that one next?
I don't know what you got next.
Maybe check on your... What I got ready? I'm dying.
Stop dying. You don't stop whining and just pray, okay? Jeez.
To sing a song.
That's the spirit.
This one's called The Spirit.
Alright. If you know this one, please sing along. Saint Octopide.
That's a good one.
It's 8 days of tentacles.
Ooh, I like it already. All right, this next one was written by our fabulous fiddle player, Philium Davidson.
No, wait, that way. No, wait.
I said fabulous. No, fabulous
fiddle.
It's called Gnomes Crash the Baroness's Wedding. It's not a Christmas song.
There was a guy with a gnome shirt on earlier. I was going to dedicate it to him, but he didn't stick around, so it's just loss, I guess.
It's loss.
It said, take me gnome tonight. I wonder if it worked. I think I saw him going home with somebody, so. Oh. Take me gnome tonight.
Alright, this one has a moment. A moment where we need you guys to help us because, as you can tell, we need help. And
at least we can admit it.
It's the first step. Is anyway. Welcome to the Invincible Czars 12-step program. This song is called "Gnomes Crash the Baroness's Wedding." It was written by Phil Davidson and goes just like this. Thank you. Here we go. That's very good. Now here's the part that's hard. We have to switch to the downs right here. That's pretty tough. So if you're not good at either, just do whichever one you should be. Now whatever you do, don't stop. Many of you stopped. Many of you never began. And this is the part of the show where if we were a bigger, like Hollywood-type production, filled with pull a lever, then a trap door would open out from under those who never began, and it would slide.